In this video, I want to show you how to put sticky notes on desktop in Windows 10 and 11. Putting sticky notes on your desktop is very important to organize your to-do list. So quickly, let me show you how to do that. The first thing to do is to go to Microsoft Store and install sticky notes. To do that, you can just come to this search bar and search for Microsoft Store. This is it. It will bring it here in best match. Just click on it. It will open Microsoft Store. So when it opens, come to this search bar and search for sticky notes. So just click on it to search for it. So it will bring sticky notes. And in my own case, I've installed it. If you have not installed it, here you will see install. Then just click on it and it will be installed. So after installation, let's close this page. Just come to this start, then scroll down to letter S. This is it, sticky notes. Click on it to open it. So once you open it, it will open a page like this. Just close this page. This is what we need. This is sticky notes, and you can expand it like this and you can move it. So wherever I put it, when next I open my computer, that is where I'll find it. So here you can take your notes. For example, let's say here, the first item on my list, let's say go to bank. So let's say the next actions is create video, and let's say the next actions, let's say call Adavidu. Let's say my next action is visit a topper. Yes, let's say this is my actions. Here we can actually do a whole lot of couples of things here. You can come to these three dots, which is menu. You can change the color if you desire. You can change it to any of this color. Then you can highlight and you can make it bold and you can make it italic. And you can do a whole lot of things. Of course, you can equally underline if you wish to. Then one thing you can also do is you can highlight and make it a bullet point, just like this. Then anyone you have achieved, let's say you have achieved this, you can actually cross it. You can see it. So you can do a lot of things with it. And of course, if you want to insert image here, just click here to add image. Let's say I want to add this image. I'll just click on it and click open. You can see the image and I can expand this. So in short, this is how to add sticky notes on desktop in Windows 10 and 11, and it make it easier for you to organize your to-do list. I hope you like this video. Please give us a like and subscribe to this channel. Thank you for watching.